consolidated in one location.
Not necessarily, you don't need one location.
Yeah. So if you work at the farm side, of course, this makes it a little trickier to achieve consistency in the long term. Because you need to, if you work with a small group of farmers, you can make sure you train them properly and that you advise them to always do every step in exact same way. This will help you achieve better consistency in the long term. But it's always a bit difficult if you want to consolidate all these different cacaos to still maintain a uniform global profile. That's why a lot of people tend to centralize fermentation centers now, because this helps you accumulate volume and ferment it more uniformly, you see. But still, if you, even if you work at the farm, if you train well your farmers and remind them always to apply every step in the exact same way, usually it should result to a better consistency now.